Who could have thought that such a cataclysmic journey of energy and light over 90 million miles could become so beautiful and comforting in the last few feet? We could.